just spotted a really nice trophy buck. He's in velvet, but we're going to see, Ryan's going to see if he can go down, sneak up on and get a really good shot on him. So we'll see what happens. Bloody goats everywhere. So we're going to try and sneak past the goats. Ryan's going to go to a tree to get a rest. You can't lie down here because there's the grass is about nearly a metre tall. calling him to turn him. He grunted to call to turn the buck. That's it. We stalked in. Extra 80 metres. Now we're going to go and pick up the buck. There's a doe running off. One of the does that was with the buck has just run off. She's just come up nearly up the hill. There's the doe running off. Yep.
Yeah, just in front of me.
How's that for a nice animal? Beautiful. That's the best antlers you've got.
Yeah, I really like that he's in velvet too. I haven't shot one in velvet.
That's right, and you've got no broken tines. There's no broken tines at all.
So what's going to happen? Oh my God. Oh, that is unbelievable. They're warm. Look at that. Feel them.
Yeah.
Oh.
They'll stay in velvet. They should stay in velvet.
So he was facing me with his head down. Fuck, he's a big bodied animal. So I gave a grunt, tried to get him to stand up, but I ended up just putting it through his chest cavity from the top angle. Wasn't too bad, he didn't go anywhere. He was there. He hopped to here. But yeah, he's beautiful. Even the size of the beams, look how round the beams are. That's unbelievable.
You stoked?
Yeah. Yeah, he's unreal. I'm so happy with him.
We were looking for pigs.
Well, that is with the deer. Just when you least expect it, they're there.
Well, now we got to do the right thing by him and harvest the whole animal. Yeah, hang on. And what we might do is we've got access with the tract to get the vehicle here, and we can cart most of him and do the right thing by him.
Do you want to, we'll set him up for some photos.
Yep. Now, Rowan, tell us how was the hunt?
It was good, actually. Yeah, we had just some good feelings to come into this area. We came in here. We're always looking for pigs. We're not really after the deer, but when we come across them and they're this nice, we didn't pass it up. You know, we gave him the respect and we stalked in nice and close.
All right.
So, that's what I'm going to say. So this is the deer from yesterday that we shot. We lost a bit of the footage. I don't really know what happened. So we just wanted to do a bit of a recap on it. Yeah, we ended up seeing it at about 250 metres. And we weren't going to actually shoot it. And we decided to have a go at it. Just because he's really nice. Still in velvet. So we did put it in a stalk. We got within 100 metres. And... yeah, we ended up taking him, and he's just beautiful. So you'll see a bit of the footage from yesterday when we actually hunted him, but yeah, just wanted to show you his head. It's just, yeah, beautiful.